I made a Windows Server 2003 Enterprise Edition on Xbox Manager.